In today's video, I will show you exactly, step by step, how to convert Ethereum to Polygon Ethereum on OpenSea. We will be using the OpenSea bridge and also the MetaMask wallet. If you don't have MetaMask yet, you can watch one of my previous videos with a full MetaMask setup tutorial guide. Before we dive in, let me just quickly welcome you to my meme coin crypto channel where I cover mainly meme coins. So if this is something you would like to see in the future, you can subscribe to this channel and also visit my site memecoincrypto.com on the link below this video. But now let's get back to the tutorial. Converting Ethereum to the Polygon version of Ethereum on OpenSea is an easy and quick process. First of all, we need to log into OpenSea with the MetaMask wallet. We will click on the wallet icon in the top right corner, select MetaMask, then click on Next and Connect. Once the wallet is connected, we will see the funds on the wallet. As you can see, I have the standard Ethereum that I will now convert to Polygon Ethereum. To do this, let's click on these three dots and select Bridge to Polygon. Now we need to add the amount of Ethereum that we want to convert. I will be converting 0.25 ETH, so I'll write 0.25 and we can see that we will receive 0.25 Polygon ETH after the swap is completed. Now let's click on Convert Tokens and review the transaction in MetaMask. We can see also the estimated gas fee, which in my case was around $25, but I will show you the real gas fees after the swap is completed. Let's confirm the transaction now and wait for what happens next. As you can see, the transaction is processing and the processing will take around 30 seconds, so I will speed up the time a little bit. So the transaction was completed and the Polygon Ethereum will be added to our wallets shortly. According to official OpenSea documentation, it might take around 7 minutes for Polygon Ethereum to show up in our wallets, so don't panic if you don't see the amount immediately. In meantime, I will show you on Etherscan what was the real conversion fee. So this will be really short. The estimated fee was around $25. But as we can see, the real fee was lower, around $10, which is pretty good. Now back to OpenSea. After around 10 minutes, the Polygon Ethereum is finally visible in our wallet. I would say you can refresh funds in your wallet after like 5 to 7 minutes of waiting, but in my case it took a bit longer. So I think we are done. 0.25 ETH is safely in our wallets. If we want, we can convert it back, but this is not what we want to do right now. So this is it. This is how you convert standard Ethereum to Polygon Ethereum on OpenSea. I hope this tutorial was helpful for you. If yes, please give thumbs up and subscribe to this channel to see more content related to meme coins. Thank you for your attention. See you next time.